it's me again, and for today's video I will teach you how to say weeks using Mandarin language. So it is only basic, guys, so I'm gonna teach you. I'm just share my knowledge about it. So let's start. So I will start to teach you how to say weeks using Mandarin language. So you only need to do at first is to count 1 to 6 using Mandarin numbers. So maybe some of you wonder why not 7. Usually the weeks is 7 days, but why 7 is not belong. So now maybe some of you really wonder now. So anyway, we will start. So I already told you will count 1 to 6, but before you say ER sunset until Liu, you will say first before that number Sing Chi. Sing Chi. So when you say Monday, you will say Sing Chi E Sing Chi R Sing Chi Sing Sing Chi Su Sing Chi U Sing Chi Liu. And then what's? So when you say Sunday, you will say Sung Chi Tian. Sung Chi Tian. Or Sung Chi Gu. Sung Chi Gu. Usually when I say Sunday, I use Sung Chi Tian because it is not hard to say. So again, we will say again Monday until Sunday. So, Sung Chi E, Sung Chi R, Sung Chi Sun, Sung Chi Su, Sung Chi U, Sung Chi Leo, and then Sunday, Sung Chi Tian, or Sung Chi. So that's only for today, guys, and hope you get some knowledge from me. So thank you for watching.